Valve reveals VR game Half-Life, Alyx is on its way a Half-Life 2 prequel. Something to look forward to, Valve has announced a new Half-Life game is on the way, but it's not Half-Life 3, it's a VR game featuring Half-Life 2 co-star Alyx Vance. It was way back in February 2017 when Valve boss Gabe Newell said the company was making three full VR games. It didn't generate a whole lot of excitement, but Half-Life, Alyx, as it's called, could be a killer title that encourages more people to buy a headset. Or it might be very disappointing, we'll have to wait and see. Valve certainly has experience in the field of VR, with the company's Valve Index gaining plenty of positive reviews. The announcement came from the @ValveSoftware Twitter account. It's the one tweet from an account that was only created in June and has 47,000 followers, but it's verified, and Valve employees have been retweeting the post. Why the company never used the Steam Twitter feed, which has 5.2 million followers, is a mystery. We're excited to unveil Half-Life, Alyx, our flagship VR game, this Thursday at 10 a.m. Pacific time. Can't wait to share it with all of you. pic.twitter.com/buffksenior_tw. Valve, at Valve Software, the 18th of November 2019. The tweet states that the game's full reveal will take place this Thursday at 10 a.m. Pacific time. According to a leaked interview, via PC Gamer, with Jeff Keithley, Team Fortress co-developer Robin Walker, and an unnamed third person, Half-Life, Alyx will be shown off at the Game Awards on December 12th and be released in March 2020. It's the 21st anniversary of Half-Life's original PC release date, and just over 15 years since Half-Life 2, so a return to the franchise is well overdue. But a VR title starring Alyx Vance, which Ars Technica claims will be a Half-Life 2 prequel, is going to disappoint many of those waiting for Half-Life 3. For more on this story, visit the news article link.